Brian.
I love
you, baby.
I would hope that.